This is Daryl Huff at the state capitol, where seniors gathered today to explain to lawmakers why they can't afford to have their pensions taxed. We'll have more information today on KITV 4 News and KITV.com.